that.
You can be my wingman anytime.
Name's Ellie. My brother Scooter told me you was coming. Don't get many visitors around here, especially not one so cute. Trying to rescue your pal Roland from the dam, huh? I bet you can fool those blood shops if you throw up in one of their custom trucks. I got one right over yonder that I crushed with the driver still inside. My bad. Well, I got a vanilla technical in the shop that most of the parts would need. Just gotta gnaw it up with some more of the bandit's driven. Spikes, blood, spools, that kind of thing. You could probably scavenge that stuff from the bandit patrols around here. You'll have to blow up some bandit cars and grab their crap from the wreckage. And don't pay them any mind if they start calling you names.
Just makes killing them that much more fun.
You be careful out there, kid.
So you and my sister are getting along pretty well, huh? That's cool, that's cool. Of course, you make fun of the way she looks like you tie you to a bed and she set you on fire. That's
shots dish out, but I generally don't like letting him get tortured any longer than I have to.
missions and you'll be good to go! See me sometime, you some bitch. And tell Scooter to stop setting my customers on fire. I can take care of myself. Have you seen those hood ornaments the Hodunks made of me? I think they're trying to mock me or something. But that design is bad ass. Could you scrap some of their cars and bring me a few of those ornaments?
Place. Lived in Sanctuary for a while, but Moxie kept hassling me about working for her, putting on makeup, losing weight. I just got sick of her nagging and came out here to make it on my own. That and I was running school and I had a crush on what?
Please. Just a tiny one.
Thank you.
like. Yeah, that's looking sweet as hell.
That one's my favorite.
Hot!
Explosions, theft, and interior design.
Hell of a day.